I'm Roy Hodgson of Liverpool Football Club, and I'd certainly like to express my respect and gratitude for all of you guys who are doing such a great job for the country in Afghanistan. I think we all realise what a difficult war you're fighting against terror in that country, and we all admire your courage and your determination to succeed, and all we can do is to wish you the very, very best of luck. Hope everything goes well over there and that you all come home safely.
WinkBall.